Man, I swear that I'm a real one, I ain't never losing. And I am so caught in spin, but they don't never do shit. I'm in these streets, this shit is real, man, I ain't picking choosing. I gotta get rich before I die, I'm focused on the music. Man, I swear that I'm a real one, I ain't never losing. And I am so caught in spin, but they don't never do shit. I'm in these streets, this shit is real, man, I ain't picking choosing. I gotta get rich before I die.
Okay, so I'm on my way home. It's 9:15. I think I gotta hurry up. But anyways, there's a 10-day lockdown in Hyderabad. So I think that's awesome, and I actually liked how they let people do shit for 4 hours in the day at least. I think that gives people a lot of opportunity to, you know, do whatever they can in terms of their business, so that, you know, they don't stay dry or they're not shut down completely. I think that's a very good thing to do. But apart from that, I've been observing, like, you know, I was out by 7:15, so I was just observing every single store which was open or every single person who was selling something. I actually wanted to see how many people are going to, you know, utilize these 4 hours either for themselves or business, because, you know, irrespective of lockdown, people are always going to cry. So, you know, the people who are going to cry with the lockdown were crying about the business. So let's see if they're actually interested in that, or were they just faking it and shit. Because I genuinely feel a lot of people just do shit for the sake of it. They don't mean it. And yeah, anyways, going back to the topic of what the fuck were people doing, I did see a lot of stores which were open, and two things were the best over here. The market, which is, you know, the street market, is always on top of their game. You know, they always put in the work and effort. So even now, I don't know if you can see in this video, but there are people still selling on the sides of the roads. So, you know, they have been open and they have been doing their shit perfectly. And the other kind of people who were, you know, running all their businesses was these companies or these businesses who have actually invested some decent amount or quite a lot of amount into the business. They put up the stores open. I was surprised actually by that, because most of the companies which have the, you know, money in the bank for them to just be closed for 10 days, they usually opt to be closed down, or at least they're not that bothered with the lockdown. But but today while I was driving, I saw that they were the businesses who were on point. They at least made an effort to keep their shop open. If somebody wanted to buy something from them, they made sure that they're there, and they made the best of these 4 hours. So, you know, from what I see, I feel like the people in the middle, they're like, you know, either they're working from home, or I'm talking about the retail outlet people here. The people in the middle, their shops are shut down. Like, literally, I can see a shit ton of shops which are shut down, and again, shit ton of roadside vendors here, and couple of 2-3 stores which are big, they're running again. So that's my observation on this day one. I don't know, let's see. And even for Make Me Garden, actually, we wanted to speak with our clients to see if we could come in and finish the work by 6 in the morning or before 10 in the morning, definitely. So yeah, we have to see. We actually had 2 client visits to do, which were in 3 in the afternoon or something like that. But later on, Rohit called me up saying that he would just speak with those people to ask if we could reschedule. So, you know, we are also working out between these timings, and I think it's awesome. At least for me, it's awesome. This is exactly how I wanted the lockdown to be, and I don't mind if the lockdown is extended like this for a while, because honestly speaking, my business is, one thing is, it's not booming like, you know, insane, but it's still making money, and this kind of money can be made with this kind of effort too, as long as, you know, this money is constant. You know, we are getting decent amount of clients every single month. I think with this kind of effort we can pull it off, but still the progress is going to be stunned. But I think I have no problem with a lockdown like this, and I think it's going to help us out, especially Hyderabad, by reducing the number of cases, hopefully. So let's see how that goes. But you know, apart from that, today is my sister's birthday. I haven't wished her yet. So if you're watching this video, happy birthday, Akka. She's turning 26. Lol. I want to see how would I be when I'm 26. That would be really interesting. Hey, what the fuck are you doing, new piece of... Yeah, I do have the road rages. People are in a hurry. I get it. But you know, they can't use that as an excuse to drive like a dumb fuck. Literally, a dude is in the middle of the road and asking me to go from the side. Anyways, I think that will be it for today. But yeah, the lockdown is a good thing that which we are having right now. And apart from that, happy birthday to my sister once again if you're watching.